four original tunes that I wrote whilst being away, also performed over there a bunch. And I also have flamenco tunes, which are not going to be traditionally flamenco, but it's inspired by what we learned over in Spain by an amazing cajon teacher called Sergio Martinez. And so we have Lucky today debuting his performance on the cajon. Give it up for Lucky. So I also have an amazing band of people. I'm going to introduce them later as well, but just quickly, Unike on piano from Indonesia, Lucky Day on trumpet from Australia, George from Greece on the bass, and the wonderful Christian on drums from Chile. So the last piece I played was called Untitled Emily, inspired by the Sibelius file name, which I wrote, which, yeah. Hasn't got a better name so far. And this piece that we're about to play is called 100 Degrees.
Thank you.
going to take you guys on a little bit of a Spain and flamenco journey now for the next three songs. The next one is an arrangement of Tomatito's piece called Mundi. So yeah, it's a flamenco infused with a little bit of, I guess, you know, fusion jazz in there as we're going to make that happen. The second song after that will actually be an original of mine called Avinguda de Tarongez, which is, I believe, Valencian for like the Avenue of Oranges. Like in the Valencian dialect, that's what it means, and that's the street that we lived on when we were in Valencia. And then after that, I will be performing another arrangement by the amazing Chano Dominguez called Mantineria. And actually, I'll be playing that one on piano because I challenged myself to transcribe that whilst in Spain, and I thought, why not? Why not show you guys now? So, enjoy.
Thank you.
something that, you know, was special and a little bit lovey. And so I wrote this ballad, which is called Juliet Claire Louise, and it is for one of the most incredible people in my life, which is my mother, and I think that she's watching right now, although it is something like 5:30 in the morning past time, so thanks for getting up, guys, I appreciate it. So yes, this song is absolutely for her, and I thought it would be a perfect day for us to debut it, so yeah, here it is.
Thank you.
recital that I put on by myself at Berklee, and it's been a huge learning experience. And a bit nerve-wracking, if I'm honest, but I've had this amazing band of musicians behind me that really help, and they put so much time and effort into helping me make my music come alive, and it's been absolutely incredible. So once again, I really want to introduce the band and give a big round of applause for Unige on piano from Indonesia. Christian behind us on drums. George, or good parsley, on bass. And my wonderful friend over here from Australia, good old Lucky Day. And I'm Emily. Thank you again so much for coming. We have one more tune called Inertia. This is something I'll be releasing really soon. It'll be a video that we did in Valencia with the band over there that included Chobi, if you guys remember Chobi. He played bass for it, and Taylor Fleming played keys on it, so hopefully that'll be out very soon once it's all mixed and ready to go. But here is one of my favourites, Inertia.
Yeah.